Nice,
five
HP.
The new season started yesterday, and a lot of you guys don't want to have a bad start to your KD and your win-loss. You want to rank up very quickly, so today's video is going to help you do that. It's all about aim training and warming up, okay? What you're going to do is go to play in the top left corner, obviously. Then you're going to hit training. When you're at training, then you're going to go to map training. Now, when you click map training, there's a brand new game mode called Endless Drill. Pretty much what this is going to do is let you pick any map that you want to train on. And when you pick that map, right, you go to settings. You can either be an attacker or defender for 1 hour with unlimited dummies to respawn in common angle fights. So let's say I want to work on my clubhouse attack. So here I am loaded in with a brand new map training, and you're going to see in the top left corner, it says eliminate 0 out of 11 targets on the second floor. So I get to the second floor. Now all these dummies are going to be in a spot that is very common to see in rank. So I should see people in gym here, which I do, right? And then as you're going around, your targets are being eliminated, and these people or these dummies are going to be all in the spots that you fight in. We're checking all the spots, even the rat spot, right? Look, even the rat spot. So we're going to load in on Oregon, and the first thing you're going to do is warm up your fingers. It doesn't matter if you're a controller player, it doesn't matter if you're a PC player, just warm up your arm, warm up the fingers, and when you're ready, go look for that first target. Now the first thing I always do is do the aim down sights only challenge. Try not to lean, try not to crouch spam, and try to figure out if your fingers are like itching to do something, right? Like maybe you crouch when you weren't supposed to, right? You're going to lean when you're not supposed to. This is going to let you know if you have any bad issues with your gameplay, because some people will load in and they'll realize when I say you're not allowed to crouch at all when you shoot, when you practice your aim. They hit the space bar even though they're not supposed to, because it's kind of forced into their mechanical movement right now to crouch spam every time they shoot. And a lot of people are dealing with that, right? So you're going to keep loading in. You're going to keep aiming, keep aiming. Now in the top left corner, it's going to let you know what floor to go to find targets, how many are left and things like that. Don't rush. Don't try to look cool doing this. Just go through, aim down as long as possible, as much as possible. And then for round two, what you're going to do is practice on your quick scopes. Now, if people didn't know this, when you run laser sight, you have a faster ADS time, which is aim down sights, in case you didn't know that. And your job here is to pre-aim and try to pre-fire sometimes angles that you think exist. Constantly run around with good crosshair placement, keep it high, and just keep pre-aiming and pre-aiming. Now, after both of these styles of training, I'm going to ask you, the viewer, what style to you was more comfortable? Style A, aiming the entire time, or style B, quick scoping? Now, the reason why I'm asking you what's better for you, A or B, is because it's hard to master two groups at once. Now, let's say you guys played football, basketball, baseball. You guys know you take 1,000 swings to get better. You take 50 free throws to get better, but it's the right form 50 times, the right swing 100 times. Once you veer off what you're doing a little bit, you're almost restarting your progress every time, which is why I say stop changing your sense. Let yourself build muscle memory. My body physically enjoys the quick scope mechanic. I am better at going from angle to angle quick scoping than I am at aiming the entire time, because I get lost on the mouse pad. If I only aim the entire time, I end up doing these random like flicks at the ceiling and the floor because I'm getting lost on my mouse pad. And that is a very big issue for a lot of people who aim way too much, right? So after you made your decision in being a round one guy or a round two, you're going to now get deeper in detail. So how many of you guys watching this video aren't good at clutching? You get the shakes, maybe you get scared. That is adrenaline-based practice that you need to get in. So if you're struggling with clutches, I want you to try to beat a full round as quickly as possible. Go as fast as you can. Now, when doing that, your brain is going to be practicing that elevation and adrenaline, and you're going to get that practice in. It's going to be good for you. Now, if you're someone who's struggling with quick peeking, force it. Get against the wall and quick peek and quick peek and quick peek and quick peek. Do your left 50 times, your right 50 times. Force it in every gunfight. Take your time and practice the quick peeks. Besides that, that's all you're going to need. I hope you guys got what you expected out of the video. And if you guys can do me a big favor, keep watching. I'll post some clips after this from the Twitch stream, something like that. Comment below if you guys want a full aim trainer. This was all about just warming up though. I hope you enjoyed. You should get mad if we lose rounds, but I've been getting a little irritated today, I won't lie. Yeah, I'm using a new flash option. I can't tell if I like it or not that yet. I'm playing Army War right now. They're joining Top Beasts.
Yo, did they just jump in?
No flip cams.
Nah.
East cams are.
I mean, the window cams.
Outside armory cams up.
They're breaking in east.
Bottom passport, I think, though.
I'm getting droned here on half wall. Ross mat somewhere. Where's that at?
Either archives window or.
Got you.
That's Finca.
Bucking something.
Catwalk.
Customs, or like security, so.
Security? Alright.
Alright.
I have a beeper for top metal.
He's on triple wall.
Oh my!
Walking your hall carry on
the one break.
I can call the swinging, he just. Holding an angle.
Fine, alright, cool.
I'm gonna make the holes there, Brad.
Alright. Yeah, you're good.
You're right here, right?
No. I'm gonna get these two dining walls, maybe. Checking dining early.
I don't know what to put
for dining garage. Dining garage.
Yeah, I have dining right now. One dead dining. That guy's not real. Two dead here.
Bar window.
So we're not droning? Okay.
I got it.
Nice.
Getting on cam.
I have piano side right now.
Get on the fire place, Cam.
Yeah. Where was he?
Yeah, I'm on it.
One's main door, and the other one library.
Alright, I'm in box right now. I can watch main lobby walk down from office.
No.
We have to have
in library. The last one in library.
Okay.
Top mass. He's going blue hall. Going like blue hall. Okay.
Yeah, you know how we do things, you know. Nice little 4K, good vibes.